Place an 8-ounce package of softened cream cheese into a medium bowl. Add in 1 cup of white sugar, along with 1/8 teaspoon of salt, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Using a mixer, beat these ingredients together until they're smooth. Set it aside. Now, in a chilled mixing bowl, beat 1.5 cups of heavy whipping cream until it forms very stiff peaks. Fold the whipped cream into the cream cheese mixture. Use this whipped cream cheese frosting to frost your favorite cake or cupcakes. One All Recipes member comments, yummy, yummy, yummy. Thank you.